A state-owned power company in China plans to build the world's largest solar farm, capable of powering a small country. The £8.5 billion project in Inner Mongolia will supply electricity. The 8-gigawatt facility can power about 6 million homes and will also include 4 gigawatts of wind power, 4 gigawatts of coal-fired power and 200 MW of solar thermal and 5 GWh of energy storage. Operated by China's Three Gorges Renewables Group. Construction is set to start in September 2024 and be completed by June 2027.